join me in congratulating Rina Dhaka on a magnificent collection.